Poor stupid, stupid, stupid man. You know your daughter helped me set up phase two.
What?
We're not just taking out droids for a day. I've got explosives planted around the city. Roads, factories, security stations, news centers. This time when everything burns, no fire suppressor units, no medical droids, no skytroopers stopping riots.
You never mentioned that.
Surprise! You get it now, Tavor? You tried to use me. You all humiliated me. Now your happy city is going to hurt.
You're talking about hundreds of lives. They aren't responsible for what you've been through.
They were part of it. Every one of them. Besides, you should be backing me. I know what these people took from you. They stole your life. It'd feel good to hit back. I'll even let you do the honors. You blow the controls, I'll take the city.
It might feel good, but only briefly. Ruining the Spire won't bring back what we've lost.
Nothing will bring back what I lost.
Then stop obsessing over the past. Find something worth striving for.
Fine. We do it your way. But I'm still taking down the droids. Whatever your long-term plan is, it better end with Zakuul's empire crashing down. Or I'm coming for you, too.